Make your own cheesecake bar recipe. Cheesecake bars are a classic dessert that are perfect for any occasion. They are simple to make and can be customized to suit your taste. Whether you prefer a classic cheesecake or something more adventurous, a cheesecake bar recipe is easy to modify to your liking. In this article, we will be sharing a simple recipe for making your own cheesecake bars at home. Ingredients: for the crust, 2 cups graham cracker crumbs, 1/2 cup unsalted butter, melted, 1/4 cup granulated sugar. For the cheesecake, 24-ounce cream cheese, softened, 1½ cups granulated sugar, 4 eggs, room temperature, 1/4 cup sour cream, room temperature, 1/4 cup heavy cream, room temperature, 2 teaspoons vanilla extract. Instructions: preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. In a medium-sized bowl, mix together the graham cracker crumbs, melted butter, and granulated sugar until well combined. Press the mixture into the bottom of a 9x13-inch baking dish. Bake the crust for 10 minutes, then remove it from the oven and let it cool while you make the cheesecake filling. In a large mixing bowl, beat the cream cheese and granulated sugar together until smooth and creamy. Add the eggs, one at a time, beating well after each addition. Add the sour cream, heavy cream, and vanilla extract and mix until well combined. Pour the cheesecake mixture over the cooled crust and smooth it out with a spatula. Bake the cheesecake for 45 to 50 minutes or until the edges are set and the center is slightly jiggly. Remove the cheesecake from the oven and let it cool to room temperature. Chill the cheesecake in the refrigerator for at least 2 hours, or until completely chilled. Once the cheesecake is chilled, cut it into bars and serve. Tips: for a chocolate cheesecake, add 1/4 cup cocoa powder to the cheesecake mixture. For a fruity twist, add 1/2 cup of your favorite fruit puree to the cheesecake mixture. If you don't have graham cracker crumbs, you can substitute with crushed vanilla wafers or chocolate cookies. For a thicker crust, double the crust recipe and press the mixture up the sides of the baking dish as well. Conclusion: making your own cheesecake bars at home is easy and fun. With just a few simple ingredients, you can create a delicious dessert that everyone will love. Customize the recipe to your liking by adding your favorite flavors or toppings. Whether you're serving cheesecake bars at a party or enjoying them at home, they are sure to be a hit.